My name is Smriti Barla, and my service is called Quick EMT. The average cost of an ambulance in the United States ranges from $700 to $1,000, while the average cost of an Uber is only $15. The U.S. has seen a 7% decrease in the demand for ambulances as an increasing number of people opt to call rideshare services due to the convenience and lower cost. Medical professionals say that the savings of using rideshare services are not worth the risk, since drivers are not able to diagnose your stroke, heart attack, or other medical emergencies. But what about the large percentage of patients that do not require extreme medical attention, but still need to get to the emergency room as soon as possible? Imagine your roommate cuts his finger off while chopping an onion in the kitchen. You understand that the situation does not require an ambulance, nor can your roommate risk waiting for an Uber. You open our app and call for the nearest driver to pick him up. While you wait for a ride, a doctor is available to chat, and he immediately tells you to elevate his hand and cover the cut piece of the finger in ice to preserve the part to be sewn back on. Your quick EMT arrives and puts you on call with the nearest emergency room while rushing both of you to the hospital. By the time you arrive, the doctor is already aware of the surgery she needs to perform, and your roommate's finger is saved without spending a fortune on or a long wait for an ambulance. This scenario demonstrates our solution, a rideshare service dedicated specifically for these cases, where our app will determine the closest hospital and assign you the nearest driver, equipped with basic medical supplies. The app will also allow the user to interact with real doctors, either over text or video chat, to better assess the severity of the situation. The service will work directly with hospitals to notify the emergency room of the patient arriving, and by providing our drivers with an emergency vehicle siren, they will also be able to bypass traffic safely and transport the patient to the emergency room quicker than an ambulance would. This app would simply require a maps and traffic integration, as well as partnerships with certified doctors and hospitals around the country. We would love your support in taking the next step towards a more affordable and convenient emergency transport system that benefits patients and hospitals nationwide. Thank you.